Welcome back, guys.
Right, we're going to try our best to make some progress. So I'm going to take this this plank up here, and we're going to go over to our chests. Now, this is where all my planks are. So what we're going to do, first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to put some stuff away, because it's kind of a bit crazy at the moment. So let's go to here. Now, I've got 10 pig skins. Need to get some pig houses built. Oh, that's magma turf. Oh, okay. Right, let's go over to here, which is our poop chest, and let's put some poop away. Boom, boom. And we'll get that out so that we've got a stack. You know what? I'm going to put that away for now. Coffee. The first thing I think we need to do is harvest a little bit of coffee so that we can run around and get stuff done a bit faster. So let's do a bit of coffee harvesting. And you see what I mean about this? If it's not on ashy turf, it doesn't last very long. So you have to keep re-fertilizing it, which is kind of not so good. Let's get enough for like what? That'll do. Right, let's get out of here and we'll go and cook this up. Oh, the turbine blade, I can put that away. We'll sort that out later. Right, now where's my rot chest? My rot chest is this one over here, isn't it? I think. Yeah, that's where I'm putting my rot. That's jungle turf. That can go in the other chest. Yeah, that can go in the storeroom, in actual fact. So let's go up here to the storeroom and we'll put the jungle turf in there, which is good news. Okay. Let's get that bit of magma turf. Okay, let's go up. Let's go over to the fire. And we'll just use a couple of twigs on the fire. And we'll cook off these beans if the monkeys will get out of the way. Then we'll make the coffee. Always good to start the day with a nice cup of coffee, don't you think? And then we'll get to making some roads, and we're going to lay some roads so that we can kind of move around even faster. That's the general plan. I really do want to make progress on the base. So let's go up here. So 1, 2, 3, cook, and 1, 2, 3, 4, cook. 1, 2, 3, 4, cook, and 1, 2, 3, 4, cook. All right, cool. Right, so coffee, and come on, coffee. Cool. Right. Let's go up here. Shall we get the monkeys under control? Because they are starting to get a little bit annoying, aren't they? Stone. Stone. We've got some stone there. Right. Let's make... let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then structures and walls. 1, 2. Okay, right. Let's go. Now, how do you make a silly monkey ball? I don't even know where the hell... Oh, here's a silly monkey ball. We need 2 snake skins and 2 rope. Okay, well, I think we can manage that. 2 snake skins. 1, 2. All right, so let's grab those. And 2 rope. So for that, we need grass. So let's grab... Where's my grass chest? I've got a silly monkey ball in there. Didn't need it. Oh, come on. Silly monkey ball. Where were those snake skins? Just leave those in there for now. Okay, right. Let's go over here. Now, all the monkeys are going to follow me because I've got the silly monkey ball. So where are we going to build this? I think we're going to build this... I guess kind of here. So... we'll have it like there, there. Okay. Should we flip this around so I can see what the hell I'm doing? Yeah, that's a good plan. Right, so then we're going to have... I'm tempted to make this slightly bigger. Will you move? Thank you. Move, monkey! Yeah, we'll do it. We'll do a 5x5, I guess. Get out of the way. There, and... Of course, I haven't got enough bloomin' stone to do 5x5. Idiot! Let's make a little bit more stone. So, one, two, structures, walls. Well, that'll do. Oh, man. Let's... Quick. Oh, a twig on the fire. I haven't got any poop, have I? No. Those eggs went to rot. That's a damn shame. Let's use a little bit of that. There we go. Right, while they're sleeping, let's finish this off. So we're going to make this... I guess we're going to make this 5x5. Now... That and there. Now... If I get the silly monkey ball and throw it... Oh. It didn't go in. Why didn't you go in? Let's try this. Yes! It worked! It worked! It worked. I managed to get the damn thing in. Okay, so now we've got the stupid monkeys under control. Let's open this chest. Is there anything in there? The gold I can take back. The coffee can go up there. The sand. Yeah, we need to make blooming cloth, don't we? I need to get that out of my inventory. Let's leave that shovel there. Let's take the sand with me. Let's put the cutlass down. Oh, I can actually carry the cutlass. That would be a good thing. Alright, cool. We are going to make progress. We are going to make progress. And somebody suggested that I actually put the fireflies out. And yes, it would be a very good idea if I was to put the fireflies out. Right, come on. Let's get through to the next day so we can actually get some stuff done. I need to go and plant that crop plot, so that'll give me some space. Do some... Yeah, the next thing we're going to do is make up the planks into cobblestone stuff. So let's go up here. Oi, you monkeys. Come down here. Look, there's a monkey ball. There's a monkey ball. Quick, quick, quick. Look. Be obsessed by the monkey ball. At least it keeps some of them occupied. So what was I doing? Yeah, I was going to go over here. No, I wasn't. The first thing I was going to do was go up here. And I was going to open the storeroom. And I was going to put the gold away. And I was going to put... what else was I going to put away? The cloth and the sand. Oh, man, I didn't realise I had so much sand. Holy crap. Okay. Well, let's put the sand up there. And let's put the... I haven't got any cloth. Okay, right, cool. So now, let's go down here. Let's make cobblestones. Let's make cobblestones. So, magma turf and boards. So let's grab like a couple of lots of boards. And then let's grab some magma turf. And then structures. Wooden flooring, no. Snakeskin rug, sandbag. Hang on, where the hell's... Oh, cobblestones. Ha ha. Boom. Now, we don't need the cobblestone roads mod anymore. They've changed it so that it's, like, just in the base game, it uses magma turf. So we can now make loads of this stuff. Cool. And what do I need? I need magma turf. And cobblestones. Oh, this is going to be very, very, very cool. And what do I need now? I need more boards. I almost attacked that monkey. That would have been bad. Let's grab another load of boards. And structures. And more cobblestones. Oh, man. Need more magma turf. Give me more magma turf. And more cobblestones. Cool. And then we'll go and lay some of this stuff. And in order to lay this quickly, what we'll do is we'll drink some coffee. Ching. Right, monkeys, come down here. Yep, all of you. I want to get rid of you lot. So, come on, come over here. Be obsessed. Monkey ball. Look, monkey ball. Yeah, nah, that's got rid of you. Cool. Alrighty. So, let's go up here. Let's go. Should we do this bit? Yeah, let's do this bit. So, cobblestones. And boom, 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 boom. That's going to have to get moved. Boom, boom. And we need to dig that up. So, I actually need a pitchfork. God dear. I'm bound to have a pitchfork in here somewhere. Surely. Stop calling me Shirley. Pitchfork. That'll do. So, let's equip that. Let's pop that down there. This will be planted. There. Cool. All right. How much time we got? Yeah, loads of time. I haven't got any food. I should actually get some food cooking. Let's get some... let's put that rot away in the rot chest. Whoa, what the hell are you doing? Go over here. So let's put that in the rot chest. Good job. Zip back over here. Right, so... grab that and that. And the monkeys can have this jungle turf, frankly. I'll get it back later anyway. Now the problem is when you go diagonally. When you go diagonally, it's a bit of an issue. So, let's see. We want to go up here. Now, at what point do I want to go up the island? There, kind of there, actually. So, get rid of that. So we'll go up there. So I'll get rid of that as well. There we go. You can have that. Right, cobblestones. So there. And boom, boom, boom. And more cobblestones. So now we've got a road. It's going to go all the way up to the top of the island. Woohoo! Cool! Excelente! So now we can get from one end of the island to the other really, really quickly. Which is what we want. Good stuff. That pig house has got to be moved. I've got to really decide about the whole pig village thing. Have I got a hammer? I need some blooming food is what I need. Let's cook up, let's at least cook up, like, I don't know, a meatballs. Let's get that cooking. These, if I got rid of these monkeys, you know what, let's get rid of these monkeys. Oi, monkeys, come down here. Yeah, you lot. Come over here, be obsessed. Oh, good lord. Let's make a torch quick. There we go. Let's zip up here. Let's throw some... that's magma turf. We don't really want to throw that on the fire. Let's get some poop. Oh. Pack him, you idiot. Alright, let's throw those on there. Right, boom. What are we going to do next? I was making some food. I'm starving to death at the moment. So let's grab the meatballs. Eat those. Right, so I'm not starving to death now. Oh, I was going to feed this guy. See, I'm picking up these stupid monkeys from over here. Which is definitely a problem. Okay, well, while he's sleeping, let's feed these morsels, get some fresh eggs. And then we can make some bacon and eggs. Which would be a good thing. And we could really do with killing a pig. and getting some meat for a meaty stew. Okay, so let's grab all those eggs. So we've got a whole bunch of fresh eggs. Now, a lot of you will complain that I let like so much food go to rot, but I've got tons of food. It's just like not an issue. So why should I worry about it? Let's cook this meat off while we're faffing around. Boom, boom, boom. And there we go. Right, so let's put that there. Right. So, what was I making? I was making back the eggs, wasn't I? Yeah. Where's the eggs? Boom, boom. Cook. Let's make another one. What the hell? Boom, boom, boom. Cook. And we'll make another meatballs. 1, 2, 3. Cook. And another meatballs. 1, 2, 3. Cook. Okay, good. Okay. Whew, man. So we've got our cobblestone path going all the way up to the top of the island. We've got this one coming down here. I would like another one going across here to this docks area. So I think that's what we'll do. Yeah, I think that's what we'll do next. And then we're kind of covered. And we've kind of got everything that we want, roads-wise. So, yeah, so let's do that. Let's come down here. Let's grab some boards. That's magma turf. Okay, so let's grab those boards as well. Where's packing? Right, give me some magma turf. And that, and then, you know what? Let's put those two away, because we're not going to use those two. And hounds. Really? Again? Hounds? My God. They're like all the time. Stupid hounds chasing me. Right. Let's drop that. Let's equip the cutlass. Let's get down here. Oi. Monkeys. We've got wild monkeys over here. Let's go and start with the wild monkeys. And then we'll move down to the... Ah, there you go. Ah, and then we'll move down to the tame monkeys. Now, I could eat some coffee, but it... Ah, now, these are fire hounds. Okay, so... What we need to do... Mind you, now the monkey ball can't get set on fire. I guess the chest still can. Let's turn on the fling-o-matic. Monkeys are going to kill the hounds. I can help them out, actually. There we go. And I can pick up all the stuff, because the monkeys ignore it, because they're obsessed with the other stuff. Is there a red room for that? Yeah, that is cool. That and that. Oh, monkey ball. Oh, the blooming hounds knocked that down, didn't they? Okay. Right, so I've got to repair this now. Repair that. I should have just knocked it down. It's, like, way better to knock it down than it is to repair it. Let's move you out of the way and repair that. Right, and let's see if we can't get the monkey ball back in there. So, let's do it from here, I think. So, oh, good lord. Oh, come on. Help if packing wasn't there. Let's try this again. Oh, even packing was in the way, I think. Yes! And we got it. Cha-ching. So they're all happily in there now. Good. And they can't get to it. Good, 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 good. Alright, right. I'm starving hungry, but we've made some food. So we've solved that problem. We can go up here. Let's eat Let's eat a bacon and eggs. Cha-ching. Let's eat a meatballs. Cha-ching. That gets us up to full. Where's my pack? Where did I drop my pack? My pack's over here. Let's grab that. That monster meat can go in there. Cutlass goes down there. All right. Pitchfork. Actually, I need the pitchfork. Although, yeah, I was making blooming cobblestones, wasn't I? That's before I got interrupted by the hounds. Right, let's make some cobblestones. Boom, 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 boom. And you, and you. So we can make, what, we make 15, I think. I could make some more, actually. And I'm going to need some more. Let's make a few more boards. So, let's make... But you can see how much of the walls has already been knocked down. So, it's just a constant kind of nightmare trying to keep up with the walls getting knocked down. It's a shame. But, you know, I don't mind kind of... Just having this, like, creates at least a design on the ground, which kind of is kind of nice. Right, let's make these last five cobblestones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boom, that's those. Right, let's put some poop on the fire. Keep the fire going. 1, 2, 3, 4. That'll keep the place like fairly brightly lit. Right, cobblestones. Let's get some cobblestones going. So we want to go up here a little bit. Right. I don't know, probably about somewhere like that. And then we're gonna equip the pitchfork. Now, how far over do I want to be? I'm just looking at the map and trying to figure out like what line I want across here. And I'm thinking probably pretty much where I'm standing is what I want. So let's go over here. I guess we'll do it from here. So there and there. And I'm actually going to grab this turf while they're sleeping. Wahahaha. Dig it up from underneath you. Wahahaha. And that one and that one. Now, the problem with when you're laying it diagonally is, like, and this is only a looks thing, but it's still kind of an issue, is that you just get these little round bits. It's not, like, continuous, which I find a little bit annoying. So what we're going to do is we're going to dig out, and we'll lay this double width. Across here. My sanity's not very good. It's because I'm working in the dark. So we want cobblestones. So we want to lay like a double width path across this bit. So that'll be there. That'll be there. That'll be there. Right. Cool. Excellent. So we dig that up and that. Grab that, grab that. Oh, come on, get to daytime, will you? So that I can do some work. So we're going to have cobblestones there and there and there. So jungle turf, I've only got one cobblestone left. Let's get back into the light so we actually see what the hell we're doing. Now, if I plant up the jungle turf... So the jungle turf would be planted there. So you get this kind of zigzaggy road. And... which is kind of better than nothing. Looks kind of nice, actually, the zigzaggy road. I quite like that. So yeah. We'll have the zigzaggy road going across there. I'm going to plant some jungle turf up along the side of this road, just so that it looks nice. and probably do the same along the side of this road as well. There we go. We've got one cobblestone left, which would fill that hole, actually. That would be good. That would be potentially a good plan. Right. Bronki, what the hell are we going to do now? So, we've got our zigzaggy road going across there to there. We need to get that extended the full length across. So, guess what? we need a lot more boards. We've got magma turf, though. But I can probably make, like another 10. Something like that. Let's see how many logs have I got. Yeah, I can probably make like another 10 boards, which is another 10 cobblestones. So we might as well get it done. The more stuff I get done, the more stuff is done. God, that's got to be one of the worst things I've ever said. That's worse than it is what it is. The more stuff you get done, the more stuff gets done. Right, so 10, and then we want to make those into not wooden flooring, cobblestones. So then I need packing. Give me some magma turf, and then the hell. Why is my sanity going down? Okay, I should make a banana pop. What was I doing? I was making cobblestones. Let's get these cobblestones made. We'll make a banana pop, then we'll go and lay the cobblestones. And then I might do some mundane stuff. So I might like pick some grass and stuff like that, which I'll like take a time out for. But I'm sure by the time we get to that point, something will happen, because it always does in this game. Have I got any ice? Oh, I got 2 meat in there. Ooh, and I've got a bunch of rot. Let's go and put that rot somewhere. These 2 meat. Let's cook those, and then we're going to make a meaty stew, I think. So let's come over here and that, and one of those, and one of those, and that's 1, 2. Yeah, that'll do. That'll make a meaty stew. And that'll keep us going for a little while. These I might as well cook off. Freshen up those others. A good thing. Right, so that's that. The rot can go in the rot chest, which is also a good thing. Those eggs. Now, those eggs can be combined with nitre. Now, where the hell did I put the nitre? Oh, I left it down. Hold on, let's eat the coffee. Let's take a quick zip down here. I left the nitre in this chest down here. Let's open this chest. Let's grab that nitre. Anything else that I want? Yeah, I can take those rocks with me. And you know what? Let's take all of that stuff. Put it away. Right, so let's go up here. Zip, 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 zip. The bloom can go away. The spider silk can go away. Those can go away. I've got loads of houndstooths. Right, so yeah, I can make some more gunpowder now. Where did I put the gunpowder? I put it in there. Uh-huh. Okay, so let's make some gunpowder. Where the hell do you make... I think it's in science. Yeah, gunpowder. I need charcoal. I've definitely got charcoal somewhere. Yep, charcoal. That'll do. So let's make science. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Excellent. Put my charcoal back. Put my nitre away. Put that away in there. Oh, while I think about it, I'll repair my hat. So let's repair my gumbarella. That's good. That's up to 60%. You know what? I'm going to just crank it up to full. There we go. Right. Next. I can stack those together. Right, so yeah, I can finish, or at least do some more of this road, can't I? Yeah, I can. Right, so let's zip over here. So we want that one, that one. That one, that one, that one, that one, that one. That one, that one, and that one. Right, grab those bits of turf. Grab that, grab that. God, I really need to do something about my sanity. It's actually, like, quite low. 43, jeez. Let's go and make a banana pop. As soon as we've done this. Boom, boom, boom. And one last one. There we go. Right. So, we're almost over here. So we'll grab these twigs, charcoal. Grab the rot. Yeah, I'm not going to play with you guys today. Grab that. I do need to make a torch quickly. Ching. Whoa! Oops! Don't run into the lure plant. Go up here and run along your nice quick road. There we go. I could have drunk some coffee, but it's night time, so like, what the hell. So let's get back into here and let's do something sensible for a change. Let's make a quick rope. Let's make... oh, God. I haven't got enough grass. Seriously? Let's go down here. Let's go to... like, why can't I open that stupid chest? Okay, I don't have enough grass. Can you believe that? Oh, no, grass. Okay, now I should be able to make a straw roll and sleep. Yes, which gets us through to the next day. All right, cool. But I'm now starving hungry. So quick, before you starve to death, go eat the meaty stew. And boom, there we go. Awesome. All right. Let's grab that. Those can go in the pack. And we're looking okay again. Right, so I think at this point, guys, I've got some mundane stuff that I need to do. I really need to pick the grass. I need to pick the coffee. And I need to refertilize it. So that means I need to burn a stack of twigs. So, which means I need to pick the twigs. And at that point, I'll probably need some food. So I should probably do a quick monkey war. So I think there's quite a few things that I can run around and do. Kind of the mundane stuff that is kind of a bit boring for you guys to watch. So I'll go and do that. I'll pick all the stuff, plant all the stuff, farm all the stuff. And then we'll come back and we'll figure out what the hell we're going to do next.